Hey everyone, I don't have much to show this week, and I'm going to try to do this in one take, and with minimal editing, because it's been kind of a crazy week, and I just, partially, it's my own fault, because I've been playing Lord of the Rings Online, like, excessively lately, but, yeah, so, I'm tired. But, so the only thing I have to show that is crafty this week is the little bit of progress that I've made. And when I say a little bit, I mean little bit of progress I've made on my hat. So, that's the front part of the brim, let's say. Oh, I guess it wouldn't be the front, it would be the back part of the brim. Yeah, got a bit of a ways to go on that. And, we'll see. Hopefully, I'll have more progress done next week. And so, the other thing that I wanted to show off is, so I'm doing a farm share this summer. So we gave a whole bunch of money to a farm in March, April, earlier this year, to help with their startup costs and things like that. And then we get, through the summer and into the fall, a big box of veggies and fruit and then herbs and flowers and ice cream and bread, two loaves of bread, each week. So, which is pretty awesome. And we get to know that a large bulk of our food is local and happy and yay. So, but I thought I'd show the flowers. So the flowers we actually get to, cut our own. So we go and we get to cut 12 or 13 flowers, baker's dozen flowers, and so yeah, show that off. When we go to pick up our farm share, so we know that the flowers are fresh and they'll last hopefully the whole week, until we get to pick up new ones. Yeah, so this is the first week that we got to do that. We got the flowers and then our herbs, which this week was a big bunch of basil and a big bunch of parsley, for our herbs. And then, of course, all of the seasonal veggies and 2 pints of blueberries and 1 pint of strawberries and yeah, good stuff. Anyway, I hope everyone's having a good week and we'll see you next week. Bye.